The professor has just told about another map piece here in this location. Okay, in this one we need to activate this receiver. We dig a few tiles, the receiver gets activated and opens a gate. There is yet another receiver here, and for this one we need to move this stone aside. Now the laser has come out, and digging this tile it will point towards the receiver and open the gate. This is a treasure piece. No, not a treasure piece. Just some gems. Gems can be really useful. Now there are two sets of stones here. The most ideal way would be to move one down. Sorry. And move one up. That will use enough space to point at the receiver. If you somehow place a stone in the between, then the laser cannot reach the receiver and the gate will not open. But now since the gate has opened, now let's reach that map piece, and that also completes the quest. Okay, looks like something else is in camp. Okay, this is the kitchen. In this you can cook food. After 30 minutes you can collect this item, and later we can eat that item from the backpack here. Currently we have no food, but in previous part of a tutorial we had 100 energy food that we had consumed. Okay, so we can check back after 30 minutes. Until then, I will continue with the tutorial in the next video.